no homo, but I wasn't gon' lose, cause I wasn't gon' suck pick for no views. You see me if you see me. If not, then fuck it. I had to get a hold of myself.
Alright guys, so here we fucking go! We are locked in for a 40K wager match. Let's fucking go, man. This is the squad. We are an 86 overall as of right now. We got 90 Aaron Rodgers with 89 Mike Evans, Demaryius Thomas, man, and 88 Speed Coleman. Dude is a beast, man. Our offensive line is fire! On the defensive side, though, we pulled 88 overall Cam Chancellor, got him at strong safety, put Eric Berry, even though he's a strong safety, at free safety, and everybody else is still the same, man. Team is looking fire, man. It's coming around looking real nice right now. I think for my overall to go up higher, I think I need to upgrade my right end, even though Richardson is a beast, man. Everybody always talks about Richardson and, like, why do I have him? Look at his stats, man. This dude has 90 block shed. He's just slow. 83 strength, 90 block shed, 85 power move, 85 play recognition. Dude is a monster, man. And he is an actual defensive end, but EA fucked up when making his card and put him at outside linebacker. I don't know why they did that. But, you know, whatever. He's an actual defensive end. But yeah, so I think if we upgrade our second D tackle and our right end, the defenses overall would go up much more. Because the second string D tackle, the second string middle linebacker, and your fullbacks, they now count towards your overall in Madden. So that's something to be aware of, guys. We gotta, for the offense, we just gotta upgrade our tight end, our fullback, and our running backs overalls, and we'll be a higher overall on offense as well. 40K, let's fucking go.
The play clock's running down. Rodgers gonna throw.
Did he just drop? Man, hey. Big shit, bro.
Now Rodgers to throw again.
And it's Bruh.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down.
Dude, his defensive lineman, like, he was getting blocked, bro. Like, what the f? Dude, are you kidding?
EA, man. Way to start off.
Let's go! Oh, way to start off! Let's go! That's the touchdown I deserve, bro! That first play of the game, John Ross just dropped the fucking pass on a jailbreak screen. Let's go! That's what I'm talking about, baby! Let's get it!
I missed that fucking tackle, man. I missed that fucking tackle.
Come on!
9 yards is the pick up there, and they'll have it. Second down, Bridgewater.
Yes.
And his throw is incomplete.
Come on, baby.
On third and one, here's Bridgewater. And he finds Stills complete. 17 God, yards
man.
On the pickup there.
It's
the
fucking running drag.
It's a first. You go 3 and out. I think you give up a lot of momentum. You get down. Two scores could be an entirely different game.
So they've got a nice drive going now. They're in good shape. What's interesting to me is they're also in that spot.
He just ran over snacks, dude.
Do you change that?
You didn't even truck stick, bro. Like.
From the shotgun, it's Bridgewater.
That was double cover.
Okay. Got hit.
Unable to hold on to the football.
Now Bridgewater.
This Let's go.
About the on the ground, Rawls.
Good shit.
And he is dude, in like, the end zone for
this
a
fucking game, man.
Thomas Rawls.
Fuck, dude.
Taking it in from 2 yards.
They touch it on this possession to try and get things moving.
So give it to the horses.
Without a doubt, they're the ones that typically
Let's go.
In the end zone.
And able to their longest run was just 41 yards all season, 4 yards per carry near the bottom of the league.
And nice strafe.
This drive, oh, he's come alive. And
do y'all see this? Do y'all see this, guys? He, like, that's the fucking third time I've gotten sacked because this player is destroying my offensive lineman and pushing me. Like, bro, he's tackling me through a blocker. He's not even getting a block shed, dude. That's the third time this game I've gotten sacked. We're still in the first quarter.
Playoff quickly. Rodgers to throw on second down. That is caught at the
Fuck.
Seven. Looking from the gun, Rodgers. That is caught at the 7-yard line.
Target, guy you can spot pretty easily. Put it on him when your other targets are.
Let's go! Let's get it, man.
Still want to fire out and smack the guy opposite them.
Let's go! Yeah.
And I'm on Harris. Send him. Overthrown. I'll take that.
And that was gonna be fucking too triple coverage, too.
And I'm on Harris again.
For Bridgewater.
Good shit.
And he connects with Ertz.
Catching me on my D-line, bro.
First down nowadays. At that spot. 6'4", 6'5", and up. A lot of guys.
Fumbles.
Somehow came back to football.
A second down throw for Bridgewater. Escaping the pressure right.
Let's go.
He's just going to get rid of this thing. Didn't realize he had nothing. Just chucked it free.
Yeah, live to fight another down, right?
And this is Ertz with it. Right side.
I went to make an adjustment, and it fucking changed my camera angle.
Good enough for a first down. Bridgewater on first down.
Let's go.
From you, I don't know, but you're going to get hit anyways. Might as well hold on to the ball.
Right, you know a coach said that, right? Yeah. Not an actual player.
He just broke it like you just caught the ball, man. You just caught the ball, man.
And again, it's Bridgewater.
Let's go! That's what should have happened, man. That's what should have happened the last time. Instead, he held on to it, bro. Get the fuck out of here.
To the air again with Bridgewater. He's going to find his man. That's Tavon Austin.
They've done nothing.
But they decided to go for it anyway. Extreme confidence, it looks like.
Yeah, but I bet the defense is going to.
You make one good pass out of fucking seven bad ones. You don't deserve it.
Well, we're moving on now. Moving on to the.
On third down, Bridgewater steps away to his left.
Let's go! Come on, baby!
Flying press coverage. Throwing is Bridgewater.
Let's go! Yes!
I like their aggressiveness. I like what they're doing. They got it the first time they went for it.
Come on.
I don't think they'll be daunted from a tech ball. He was the finisher. A really nice run.
Now Rodgers. And he will find his man for the first time. Demaryius. Rodgers now on first down.
Let's go! Right back to the line.
Throwing on first down is Rodgers. That is caught inside the foot.
Don't you feel the rhythm starting to happen, right? You see it. Now the confidence is starting to rise.
He dropped it.
Because that is.
Oh my god. Oh man. Oh my god, bro.
What you do say? Get up.
It's all good. Let's go. We go up two possessions, baby. Damn, I can't believe he dropped that in the end zone, bro. You were outside the pocket and everything.
First down, this is.
Let's go! Good shit, Melvin.
Out of the gun, Bridgewater. Now that play was doomed right from the start.
And you still threw it, and my fucking quarterback dropped the pick!
Got a piece of that
Come on, man!
He's just analyzing it, and he gets those shoulders right. That pass will go from incomplete to complete.
It's brought in by Kevin White. Bridgewater to throw for it on four. Dancing to his left.
Let's go!
Now on the pitch, the ball's loose.
Really, nigga?
Now a play fake here on first down.
Someone clip it, please. Please. Please fucking clip it.
To throw is Bridgewater. Flushed out right. It's caught. Stills right side.
And he gets a touchdown later on the drive, dude. He gets a touchdown later on the drive.
These guys are able to make this a close. On first down, Rodgers. Catch here, D-line. Rodgers now on first down. It's caught.
Let's go.
Open backfield, you can only cover for so long. So maybe they want to go through a zone scheme.
Let's go, baby. Let's fucking go.
Coleman now. Damn, he's gonna be brought down just sure
starting to have on this game. They're a little bit slow.
How the fuck did you?
Into the
how
football,
the
like
fuck?
Now Rodgers throwing on second down.
Die! High point pass! 90 overall Aaron fucking Rodgers, bro! Oh my god! The high point pass! It finally, that's my first completed high point pass in Madden 18, guys. That's the first, my first completion of a high point pass, yo. Oh my god! Combo! Let's fucking go! All the moves, boy! Get fucking mollywop! Let's go, man! You see how I wiggled them, bro? Just wiggle, wiggle, nigga! I wiggled the fuck out of them, bro!
I'll take the TD, man. I'll take the TD then, bruh.
Ah! God, yo. Come on.
On second down, Bridgewater again. Drops it underneath for
Give me an actual hit stick, bro. Give me an actual hit stick.
Tackle him after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and lead the game out that way.
He burnt me. Wow, he burnt me on that play. Like that wasn't like he wasn't open.
Bridgewater again.
Gotcha, bitch. Cam with his first pick. Let's go, Cam. Cam, even though it was highly overthrown, Cam got his first interception, man, in his first wager game. Let's fucking go, yo. GG's Patriot, man. GG, man. That's 40K in the fucking bag, man. Let's go! Woo!